A lovely good morning to one in our presence here. My name is Angel Sangilla. I'm going to talk about the story. The story name is The Father and His Three Sons. Once upon a time, there was a father. He had three sons. They used to fight among themselves. One day, father got an idea. He gave bundle of stick and told them to break. They were unable to break. So father opened her bundle and gave one stick to them and told them to break it. They broke easily. So father said, if you are staying together, no one can break you. If you are staying separately, anyone can break you.